Hello guys, today I'm going to show you how you can refill with the fresh water coffee maker Whirpool W11. So, in the first step we have to open the cover. Then chamber for the water is located on the right side. Just remove it and fill under the with the water, then close. Put inside the water tank and close the cover. That's it. Thanks for watching. Leave us a like or a comment, and goodbye.